great message to start your day with when you drink your hot coffee. Elliot, how's this other ukulele sounding? I'm in the other DI now. This is my new little baby. This is just over a week in my possession, my baritone. So it's been my little writing partner all week. Can you guys hear that?
Hold on one second. Strum it, please. Are you muted through the...
I'm not muted. There's this
The tuner pedal?
The tuner pedal's not going, though.
Okay. I don't have any... I don't have you.
That's weird. Can I plug into that DI?
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah, that's weird.
Title track off of the album that I currently have. It's called Life Goes On After All. Steelbridge again. Steelbridge again. Yay. That's my favorite time of year. It's better than Christmas. It seems like only a year ago we were all here doing this again. So I'm going to do one more song for you, and then I think Genevieve Hayward's up next. And I wasn't going to do this song, and then I heard some people over here listening to it on their cell phone. So that didn't happen. But I do love the song, and I'm missing my co-writers and co-singers on it, but it came out of Love on Holiday this past February, and it's a song called Superpowers, and I've never done it on the baritone ukulele, because I like I said, this is just a very, very new acquisition. So we're gonna try it. I know all the chords. So this is Superpowers. There's a video coming out for it very soon. So stay tuned for that. And it goes like this.
Minutes, so please hang tight.
d'oeuvres. Yeah.
Have some hors d'oeuvres.
Genevieve?
Yes.
Vocals?
Hello. What's up? Check, 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 check.
How you doing?
This sounds really good, actually.
Let's try the piano.
Okay.